takes about 2 minutes. Maybe a little bit more. I think this part of the fidget spinner. This is the fastest part of the spinner.
G.